The Creator gave us that wonderful soul for us to use it as a key. The Creator gave us the body for us to break into the soul with it, for us to find our own soul, and through that inner connection to our soul, we're gonna link ourselves to God. We're gonna attach ourselves to God. So when your approach is to be observant and to keep and follow the Torah mitzvot with your hands, with your legs, with your physical body, you will not gonna find the spiritual connection through the Torah mitzvot to the Creator. But when you have that inner passion, that holy flame of holy pure fire within, that does not know what it means to be satisfied and only wants more, and to learn more, and to feel more, and to sense more, and to give more, and to love more, and to help more, and to assist more, and to share more, then you can enjoy that endless spring of goodness that is treasured inside your body. For us to enjoy something, we need to have the same shape of it. It needs to have the same seal. If you want to open that lock, you need to have the right key that is in the same shape to fit the lock. If you want a certain door to be opened, you need to have the same code that been programmed in that keypad, or else you won't get in. You need to find your inner code. You need to create a certain spiritual shape inside of yourself that will bring out the spiritual bounty of your soul to the surface. And how we can do that? The Creator told us, "Ubacharta b'chaim," you should choose life. And we need to learn to sense ourselves. It means that you know what gives you joy, what builds you, what satisfies you, what gives you stability and confidence and will to continue, and what sucks life out of your system.